The Bhagavad Gita, Vedanta, speaks of samam, equanimity, serenity. So this samam, this balance, this peace of mind is not to be obtained in peaceful circumstances. Any fool can find that. The beauty of a human being is the ability to find that balance in the midst of disturbances outside. Why should it be like that? Because that's the nature of the world. The world is a mix of pairs of opposites. And it's constantly changing. And the change is unpredictable. It can go whichever way. So therefore, if you want to live life happily in the world, you have to learn the art of finding this balance in the midst of disturbances. What are the disturbances that we experience at the physical level, material level, profit and loss? Physical level, pain and pleasure. Emotional level, joy and sorrow, and intellectual level, honor and dishonor. Now, how do you get that samam? How do you get that balance when you remain unaffected by what is happening? Now, what we mean by unaffected is, you feel it. You feel the loss, but you're not affected by it. You feel sorrow, you're not affected by it. If you don't feel at all, you're not even a human being, right? So, how not to get affected is, number one, you must have a perfect assessment of the people, the situation, the circumstances around you. Like for instance, a wife must understand and assess that the husband is short-tempered. I'm just giving an example, may not be. The husband must understand that otherwise the wife is okay, but occasionally she gets hysterical. You must make an assessment of the weather, the climate, in the place that you're living in. Right? So on and so forth. Next is independence. You must build up your internal assets. When I say internal assets, I don't mean money. Internal strength in such a way that you are not toppled by what's happening outside. Let's take an example. Suppose we say, what does a loss of 10 lakhs of rupees mean to a person? If I were to ask you that, how would you answer? What would you say? To whom is the question? Suppose there is a loss of 10 lakhs of rupees to Bill Gates. Or now, who's the richest guy? Jeff Bezos. Would it even register with him? No. It would just get rounded off in his assets. Right? But to a cab driver, it can mean complete loss. So therefore, when you build up your internal strength, then whatever happens, let's say you are at 60%. Anything that happens below 60% does not affect you. It is only above 60% that you get hit, and that too only above 60%. So you're not that affected. But if you are at the level of 20%, then every little thing that happens will affect you.